or the picture hanging in the gallery, admired by countless thousands who attempt to read the secrets of his vision, of his very soul. Is it the painter or the picture hanging in the gallery, or is it but a still life of his own interpretation of the way that God has made us in the image of his eye? Is it the sculpture or the sculpture standing in the gallery, touched by fleeting strangers who desire to feel the strength of hands that realize a form of life? Is it the sculptor or the sculpture standing in the gallery, or is it but the tenderness with which his hands were guided to discard the unessentials and reveal the perfect truth? Is it the actor or the drama playing to the gallery, heard in every corner of the theater of cruelty that marks the humor in his speech? Is it the actor or the drama playing to the gallery, or is it but the character of every single member of the audience that forms the plot of each and every play?